Here's the kickoff. So, Terry, can you tell us a little about the formations that the teams are using?
Certainly. I'll start with
Italy.
They use a flat back four, with the full backs having the freedom to attack. The score in midfield with two pushing forward.
And now, Germany.
They have a three-man defence, which basically stays zonal. The score in midfield with two pushing forward. They're going for goals with three up front.
It's through. He dribbles through. A good opportunity. Now that's got to be a foul. Free kick. The goalkeeper is organising the bounce. A magnificent goal, Germany, and they take the lead. So let's just take another look at that one. We just won't let the other team touch it. Now, how will they attack? Not so good. He crosses. No ball. Far side of the box. Throwing. That's a corner. He centres. 25 minutes gone. They pass it around quickly. Oh, he cuts it out. He dribbles through. Throwing. It goes near post. Shoot! Some quick passing. Far side of the box. They go up for a header. Throwing. Throwing. He blocks the pass. What do you do with it? He chips it. Corner kick, just off by the width of the ball. He's having no luck in front of goal. A chance to score here. Looking for a chance. He heads clear. He shoots! Just nips it away. He blocks the pass. Oh, he cuts it out. Corner kick. Chance to score here. He blocks the pass. The whistle has sounded. The first half is over. The crowd had gone quiet for a moment there, but... Some quick passing. Throwing. Five minutes into the second half now. Doesn't go down. Puts it in the box. He clears downfield. He centers. He heads clear. They'd better close that gap. Chance for another attack. Oh, he's been tripped. Free kick. I don't think they've heard the keeper. Ends at the wall. Great save. clears downfield. Some quick passing. This doesn't look good. Knocks it in. Now, how will they attack? They'll take it back. We're 25 minutes into the second half. It's through. Throwing. Let's just take another look at that one. There's the goal attempt. Oh, he finds the opening. He shoots! That goes over the crossbar. Throwing. Free kick. Oh, he's offside. It was played. He dribbles through. Shoot! The whistle, the game is over. Italy have hung on for victory. So what was your impression of today's match, Terry?
Well, both teams were evenly matched,